hell have you been, Cole? I've been trying to reach you.
Alden's gone, Moya. Transients busted him out and killed every cop in the prison.
This is unacceptable, Cole. You had explicit orders to keep him there. What the hell happened?
Look, don't lay this on me. I did everything I could. Zeke is the one who blew it. I told him to stay back and help the cops, but he wouldn't listen.
It's time to cut him loose, Cole. He's become a liability, and we have no margin for error, especially with Alden back on the streets.
I'm gonna make a run on the next substation and beat the hell out of some bad guys. Bunch of cops are dead. That Alden is running loose.
You really expect me to believe that?
Believe it or not, it's the truth. That's the smell I know and love.
Thank you. Cole, my name is John White. We need to talk.
John, where are you?
Meet me on the roof of the Adams building and come alone.
Hey, Moya, you sitting down? John just called me.
What? All I heard was static. What did he say?
Wants me to meet him. Heading over there right now.
That's fantastic news, Cole.
Yeah, I'll say. Finally starting to see some light at the end of this damn tunnel.
Convince him to come in, but don't push too hard. He's been undercover for a long time, so he might be a little paranoid. If he feels threatened, he'll run.
Don't worry. I'll handle it. John, are you here?
John White, we are here to extract you. Please maintain your current position.
They brought a chopper? I told you to come alone.
They're not with me. I don't know who they are.
Damn it!
John, there's no need to run. We're here to help you.
Why the hell did you send a chopper? John took off.
I didn't send anything. If it's the First Sons, you need to get to John before they do. Follow that chopper. And don't let it out of your sight.